we're looking at is 5625 South 239th Drive here in Buckeye, Arizona. We're asking 116 for this property. 2,900 square feet. Good size home. Coming in the front door. Nice tall ceilings. Windows. Nice office bedroom. Bathroom. Nice tall ceilings. Coming into this room. Going to the kitchen. This little area to put a desk or some cabinets. Large rostrum area. No power in the house. Otherwise, we'd have some lights for you here. And back out to this desk area. Just a blank canvas, just a room to put stuff. It's in great shape. Good size bedrooms, walk-in closet, good size closet. Seems to be freshly painted. Coming into the second bedroom. Everything seems to be just in great shape in this house. Cabinets. Third bedroom. The spacious master. Dual sinks. Nice garden tub. Shower stall. Water closet. just a huge closet. This picture probably doesn't do it justice. Shelves. Again, no power. View out the master nurse court, little walking trails back there, blank canvas in the backyard. We'll take another look out there. Shelf for memorabilia. Video was shot by Gary with Keller Williams Realty, 623-910-0484. Thank you.